Hello YouTube, I'm trainer Jason X and now I'm about to show you how to do the whole lunar thing stuff, or lunar wing thing. Okay, you have to go here. This boy is having nightmares. Okay, we have to go to find Cresselia. We have to help this kid. Here we are. Now we can go find Cresselia. Okay, yes, I will do it. We're about to go to find Cresselia now. You cannot catch Cresselia. The only thing you can do is to release, let's say that release Cresselia, and Cresselia will be roaming on Sinnoh now. She left Lunar Wing behind. Okay, let's return to the sailor to go help his son. Okay, let's go to talk to this kid. And the Lunar Wing helped his kid. Okay. And now here we are. We're about to have a rematch with our rival. So let's do this. A rematch with our rival. Okay, he has the Raptor. I go for my Luxray. He goes for the U-turn. And sends out Torterra. Okay, I have to switch out now. Goes for the lead seat, that's not good. I go for the fly. Torterra survives. Okay, sucker punch and Torterra is down. Now he sends out Flogel. Let's send out Flogel, huh? Okay, I will send out Empoleon. What? Brick break, okay. For some reason he doesn't go for another brick break. He goes for another crunch. I go for the grass knot. Next one is Heracross. Okay, Heracross. I'll send out Toxicroak. He goes for the Mega Horn but misses. I go for the Sword Dance. Close combat, it does enough. But his defenses are down now, so Poison Jab finishes Heracross off. Next one is Staraptor. He will go for a flying type move, I guess. So let's send out Luxray. He goes for the Aerialist, yes. And now the Steel Wing. I go for the Discharge. It almost finishes Staraptor. Another Discharge. Now he sends out Snorlax. Snorlax, eh? Okay. Snorlax, I will send out Rapidus. Goes for the Crunch. I go for the Stone Edge. It does not KO Snorlax. Rock Slide. What? Please hit. Yes. And now Rapidus. I go for the Wild Oak Wisp. I go for the Stone Edge. Rapidus is down. And we beat it, our rival. And this is my final video. This is my final diamond video. As you can see. This is my last diamond video. My diamond videos are over. Now I'm about to continue my hit gold videos. So I want to say thanks for watching. I want to give a special mention to the Dutch guy who watches my videos and comments on almost every of my videos. I think his name is Ricky Janssen or something like that. Anyway, my diamond team will return on some Y2 videos, like my fire team will. But from now, from me and from my Empoleon, my Honchkrow, my Alakazam, Toxicroak, Rampados and Luxray, bye bye, thanks for watching my videos.